So the easiest way is to get this off. It's only because I like to make some real estate. So the top bit comes off with two bolts. You can point it to this. It'll come out. So the two bolts, nice and easy. Heat it up to about 100 degrees. And then the stuff kind of just pulls out. So the easiest way to go about this is a screwdriver gently. Yay, 20 minutes worth of work in 3. That's it.